Leon, welcome to 5 second rule.
Oh, Jesus. Favourite thing about being a football player?
That's not a bad start. It's like you want to do the forfeits.
Wanglo.
Are you ready?
No.
The game where you have 5 crucial seconds to list 3 things in each category. And if you fail to do so, you'll have a forfeit to face.
Oh, Jesus.
You'll gain a point for each category that you complete.
Okay.
And you'll get a point deducted if you fail to do the forfeit to a decent standard. When you've finished listing your 3 things, hit the buzzer and that's when I'll stop the timer.
Okay.
Starting off easy, list 3 things that you can find on a football pitch.
Football, referee, players.
2 seconds, brilliant start.
Oh.
Right, oh. 3 kitchen appliances, go.
Knife, spoon, fork.
No! He's gone way in too early.
Wait.
A kitchen appliance, that's cutlery.
Oh, is this taking a question?
So you've lost that.
Lost
so you've got
that,
to face
sorry.
Your first forfeit.
I think you guys wanted to get me to a forfeit. The best drawing of a teammate in 20 seconds. A drawing? I can't even draw a stick, man.
And I'm going to time you 20 seconds.
20 seconds? I need to figure out who I'm going to draw first. Because you have to know
I've
which
is
I've
got to know
it.
Who it is, yeah. Okay. Someone that's got some distinct features. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Your 20 seconds starts now. Oh no.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to guess this. Time's up.
This is what we got.
Who on earth is that?
This is Booba. Come on, it's curly here.
Oh my God, I was never going to guess that.
Did you just say the name of somebody here, curly?
Yeah. That's Ollie Watkins, yeah?
Yeah. Jesus.
Jeez, that's
embarrassing. Luckily, I play football, innit?
You're back to scratch. You're
okay.
On 0 points. Give me 3 synonyms for the word bad. Go.
Good.
Synonyms.
This is pressure.
A synonym is a word that's like the same as.
I know.
So
this is too much pressure, man. It's the 5 second thing is playing with my brain. Jesus. Tie your shoelace while wearing goalkeeper gloves. How am I supposed to do that?
Right, you got your goalkeeper gloves.
So if I do it, I get a point, yeah?
If you do it, you don't lose another point.
Because I'm kind of good at stuff like that, I think.
It's quite difficult.
You can't even hold a ball properly. That's why they give up so much goals.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go on. That's not a bad start. You're actually nailing this. It's so good. Time.
Jesus. Didn't work out.
You were
these
so
are
close.
These are some difficult thing, man.
So
I
well
almost
that.
Did it. So I just needed 5 more seconds.
You just needed 5 more.
Just 5 more.
Right, you're sitting on -1 points right now.
I might finish this game with -5.
Yeah, you take that. You can take that. Name the 3 countries beginning with J. Go.
Jamaica.
I thought that was going to be an easy one.
5 second goes like.
Right, you had Japan, Jamaica, and Jordan. Next forfeit.
I don't like this forfeit thing. I need to get the next ones. Sing the lyrics to your favorite song. Should we do a hip hop song?
Go for it. Clear the vocal cords.
When you're rich like this, you want to check the forecast every day, it's going to rain. Yeah, made a brick to a brick, made a brick to a brick. Okay.
That was good. Take
that's
that.
It.
That was decent.
All right, see, that one is fine.
3 things you wish you owned, but you don't.
It's difficult. 3 things that I wish that I had.
Are you ready?
No. Because it's difficult. What do I don't have? I have a lot of things. These are some simple questions, but they're difficult.
5 seconds starting now.
Lamborghini, a villa, and. A house. I have a house, no, but.
just looking at the time. 8 seconds.
Yeah, I have to get that one.
You admitted that you actually already have a house.
Another house.
Yeah, you have.
Another house.
You have
on
a house.
On top of the houses I have.
I mean, you just didn't get it. It's like you want to do the forfeits.
Tell us your favourite thing about being a football player in an Australian accent. Wait, I'm going to think about it, you know. My favourite thing about being a football player is basically, yeah, is banging in them goals and...
That has never been an Australian accent.
I don't know how to do Australian accent.
For the commitment levels, we're not minusing a point for that.
Or is it like... Australia boy, and the like kicking ball.
This one, we're back on sort of football terms here.
Okay.
You just have to be quicker. Three Premier League teams north of Everton. Go.
Ooh.
Oh my God.
First of all, I don't even know where the teams are, okay? I'm taking this.
It's just a given now, isn't it?
Write down a teammate name without using your hands. So what am I going to use? My mouth?
Ma, you choose.
But where else can I use it? Can I use my own name? My name is Shaw.
Yeah, you can use your own name. Come on. Go on.
Done.
That's not bad. I mean, it looks like Loop.
No. You can see the E here, and that's an N.
That's the N.
Yeah.
The sideways N.
I'm on minus what now?
List three things you can eat that are yellow. Go.
Banana.
No, banana's not yellow. Banana's like white, isn't it?
Banana's yellow.
Aki.
Time! What was the second one?
Aki. It's a Jamaican fruit where it's a national dish.
James Madison thought a banana was white.
White? How? Oh, forfeit.
Forfeit.
I'm playing this game.
It's a game
forfeit.
Of forfeits.
Yeah. Do your best impression of a teammate. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Stand up.
Stand up.
My name is John Duran, you know? Well, go on. Yeah. That's John Duran.
Not bad.
Okay, maybe.
Come on.
Serious. Now.
You list three things that you say to yourself looking in the mirror. Go.
I'm beautiful, I'm strong, and I'm healthy. Ah.
That was class.
Oh, class.
Hey. Say hello in three different languages. Go.
Bonjour, hello, and ça va? Done. Ça va. That's French.
It means how are you? You're off again with another forfeit. He's fuming at himself.
Fill up your mouth with water and sing a song. How is that possible? Where's the water?
Give it your best shot.
So you have everything back there, yeah?
Didn't think I was gonna need all of them. As long as you give it a good go.
Wang lo, wang a, you know that song, right?
I do.
Okay.
It's Bob Marley.
Yes. Yeah. But you don't know the song.
No, I do. One love.
One love.
One love. Final one. List three Jamaicans currently playing in the Premier League. Go.
Leon Bay. Oh, sorry.
Way too early.
I know them. It
doesn't matter about anyone else. Leon Bailey's in the Premier League. Okay, we'll restart the timer because you just got too excited there. Go.
Leon Bailey, Bobby Reed, and Pinnock.
Yes!
Oh.
Come on!
Yeah,
that's
I got
class.
1 point. Yay!
Right, you've ended on 1 point. So, currently, James Madison's sitting in first place on 6 points. What's it gonna be? He's just slow as drawing a face as he is a listing three things. As if you think that's a smiley face. Right,
no,
place yourself on the board.
Oh, don't you? It's alright.
Down you go.
It'll get better soon.
Okay, well, just to sum up, can you just list three things to describe how you think you performed today.
I think I performed very poorly today. I think I could have done much better. But you know, the brain is not so active right now. It's all over the place. So my fans, sorry, I'll try to do better next time.
Again, way over 5 seconds.